Hi guys, welcome back. In previous session, we have seen how to use the navigation controller and how to pass the data between view controllers and how to push one view controller and how to come back to root view controller or intermediate view controller or one view controller we have seen. Today we see tab bar controller. In interviews, they will ask you what is the difference between navigation controller and tab bar controller. Navigation controller is a stack of view controllers, whereas tab bar controller is a group of view controllers. The tab bar controller looks like this. It contains a minimum two view controllers, tabs. This is one tab, this is another tab. In WhatsApp, we are having at the bottom chats, messages, settings, right? Messages, calls, and settings. Messages is one view controller, chats is one view controller, and settings is another view controller. Three view controller. You can have a maximum of five tabs here. Each tab holds one independent feature. It is completely related to the charts. The charts view controller contains n number of controllers again. Calls, it contains n number of settings. It contains n number of each controller is each tab is having independent feature. To implement such kind of functionality, we can go for the tab bar application. See here, you know, we are having clock application in iOS. It has four different tabs. One is a wild clock, second one is alarm, third one is stopwatch, fourth one is timer. Fourth one is timer. Basically, the tab bar contains four different tabs here, and each tab holds one independent feature. This is completely wild clock. You can also click on plus so that one more controller will be displayed in the same tab. Similarly, alarm, it has a plus. Something will be happening. Stopwatch and timer. This is how the tab bar looks like. It contains, by default, it contains two tabs. If it is having only one tab, why do you go for tab bar controller? We can go for simply single view controller. If you are having multiple tabs, if you want to maintain multiple tabs, but each tab contains some independent activity. Similar to navigation controller, it has a set of methods. Like to identify the view controllers, we are having a method or property called view controllers. Selected view controller, to identify the selected view controller, we are having four tabs. Yeah, out of four tabs, which one is selected to identify that? Selected view controllers. Selected index also we can identify. Can we have navigation controller inside tab bar controller? Yes, we can have navigation controller inside tab bar controller. Let's see it practically. New project. Tab bar. Go to the main.storyboard. By default, we get one view controller. To use the tab bar controller, the minimum requirement is at least two tabs you need to have. What I can do is I can select this view controller. Here we have something. Embed in tab bar. If we have that, let's see. Tab bar controller. This is one way. Yesterday, navigation controller also, we can do the same way. This is what the navigation controller. Yesterday, what we did, we went to objects library and a drag and drop navigation controller and we set. we dragged and dropped this one. Okay, we don't need this. This is second way. Second way is select the V controller, go to tab bar controller, embed in tab bar controller. Okay, we don't need this right now. Make this as initial V controller. Initial V controller. Only one tab. If you are having only one tab, you don't need to go to the tab bar controller. Okay, next is single V controller. Now we need to have at least two V controllers. Let me drag and drop V controllers. Okay, from here, from the tab bar controller, drag and drop. It is V controller. It is a part of V controllers so that the two tabs are created. This is one V controller, this is second tab. Set some different color. Set some different color. Run it. This is one tab, this is another tab. Here you can put anything, whatever buttons we have put yesterday, everything can be placed here. Basically, we're having two independent view controllers. Whatever functionality you need, you can implement it. Okay, this is another way of embedding tab bar controller. There is another way as well. So I select this view controller, go to editor, and embed in navigation controller, tab bar controller also you can use. Three different ways. One way is this. Second way is whatever we have followed today. Third way is whatever we have followed yesterday. Drag and drop, and we can also configure the same thing. This is how. Basically, we know how to write the functionality, but we didn't know how to place multiple functionality, multiple features together in the tab bar controller. This is how we can place. The rest of the things is same. Drag and drop buttons, give the connections, perform actions. Everything is similar what we did yesterday, till yesterday. I can also place this V controller as navigation controller. I can make one tab as navigation controller. Embed in navigation controller. Okay, tab bar controller, inside tab bar controller, we have one navigation controller. Navigation controller has complete stack. You can have n number of V controllers here. We'll get the tab bar. At the top, we get the top bar or navigation bar. Okay, for the first tab, we got the navigation bar. For the second tab, we don't have the navigation bar. The first tab contains the navigation controller. We can also give some names here. You can change the names. You can give some other images as well. Go to tab. It is custom. More. If you see the image name is changed. For the second tab, I can give something else. Custom. Custom means you can give something here. Item. Place of item. You can also give our own image. Custom input, or else you can use the existing ones. Favorite maximum you can have 5 tabs. If you are having more than 5 tabs, then at the end you will see 1, 2, 3, 4 tabs will be displayed. The fifth tab will be more. When you click more, one more view controller will be presented from the bottom with the additional view controllers which are not visible here. Maximum 5 can be accommodated here. If there are more than 5 tabs, Then the fifth tab will be more button. Something like this only, exactly. Okay, I can give some other name here instead of more. Okay. The fifth button will be something like the more. When you click on that, the other view controls will be displayed. Okay, this is what all about tab bar controllers.